A huge Israeli search team spread out into the northern West Bank Monday, hoping to find three Israeli teenagers kidnapped by terrorists last week. One of the missing teens holds a dual U.S.-Israeli citizenship. In Nablus, the Israeli military uncovered a large weapons cache and arrested more than 40 Palestinians, many of them Hamas members. Israeli Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu said the operation to return the boys is complex and could take time. He called on other countries to condemn the abductions. The Palestinian Authority condemned the kidnappings Monday, but also condemned Israeli security measures.